place called Waterworld. Brave explorers voyage in search of the legend of Dryland, the last remaining on the planet. But the Deacon, maniacal leader of a group of evil raiders called Smokers, is determined to find Dryland first. He's ensured that no explorer has ever returned until now.
Return signal! Open the gate!
I need these people. Here, bag this. Brothers and sisters! Hey! Hey, get up here! Hey! Do you hear them? Huh? Do you hear them? They are not your brothers and sisters! These are my people! Am I right?
Somebody shut him up!
This is my age, all. Nobody shuts me up.
Shut up. Where was I? Oh, that's right, that's right. Desolate children. You poor, lost souls on this floating pile of sheet metal. The provider has spoken, and he tells me personally that someone here knows the way to dry land. Yes, my flock, dry land. We are going to pave it and drive it, tax it and tithe it. Sweet Joe above, we're going to use it, cruise it, fill it, drill it, and build an 18-hole golf course for my beloved self.
You'll never find dry land, Deacon. I won't let you. And neither will the Mariner.
The Mariner? Chuck, close the gates.
Charles, do your job.
The Mariner? You mean that half-man, half-fish boyfriend of yours? The one that poked out my eye?
Yeah, is that who you mean, woman?
Bring me the girl. Helen, can I offer you a smoke? Hey, you want to play games with me? You like playing games?
Thank you. Chuck, we got a runner.
For dry land, you killed that mutant freak. You're a freak. Boys, I need a weapon. Get me something, anything.
Hey, boss, how about this?
Oh, come on now, you and me, man versus fish. Let's sacrifice one old Saint Joe.
You win.